In Philippine mythology, the Sigbin or Sigben is a mysterious creature that emerges under the cover of night, weaving tales of terror as it supposedly feeds on the blood of unsuspecting victims, drawing sustenance from their very shadows. This enigmatic being is said to traverse the darkness in a peculiar manner, walking backwards, with its head bowed between its hind legs. What sets the Sigbin apart is its reputed ability to vanish from the sight of other creatures, particularly humans. Sporting an appearance reminiscent of a hornless goat, this creature boasts disproportionately large ears that it can clap together like a pair of hands, along with a sinuous tail that serves as a formidable whip. Adding to its eerie aura, the Sigbin is notorious for emitting a nauseating odor, instilling fear in those unlucky enough to cross its path. Legend has it that the Sigbin becomes particularly active during Holy Week, venturing out to seek children whose hearts it allegedly harvests to fashion into amulets. Intriguingly, stories abound about certain families known as Sigbinan, purportedly possessing the ability to command these creatures and housing them in clay jars. The eerie twist in the narrative suggests that the Aswang, infamous supernatural creatures in Philippine folklore, keep Sigbins as peculiar pets. Some scholars speculate that the legend may be rooted in sightings of a rare and elusive animal species, possibly related to the kangaroo, given the creature's distinct features as described in popular literature. The Sigbin myth holds a firm grip on the collective imagination, particularly in the Visayas Islands and Mindanao, where rural communities perpetuate the chilling tales of this nocturnal bloodsucker. According to local lore, the Sigbin, resembling a dog, is often associated with wealth, as affluent individuals are said to conceal these creatures within clay jars, hinting at a peculiar and clandestine connection between the Sigbin and the elite. Alternate theories propose a more zoological explanation for the Sigbin, suggesting that it could be a species of macropodidae, distant kin to the kangaroo, which found its way to the Philippines from Australia during ancient migrations millions of years ago. Descriptions often allude to a red-brownish hue, akin to the red kangaroo, but the dietary habits of the Sigbin, allegedly preying on hearts, diverge significantly from the herbivorous nature of kangaroos. In the veil of mystery that shrouds the Sigbin, the lines between myth and reality blur, leaving us to ponder the origins of this legendary creature and the cultural tapestry it weaves across the Philippine archipelago. As the night unfolds, the tales of the Sigbin continue to capture the imagination, echoing through the darkened corners of folklore and the realms of possibility.